Are we doing it live?
We'll do it live.
We'll do it live!
How is our philosophy that how we do anything means everything in business and in life?
To me, how is the stuff that we know is true when we're kids, and we lose track of when things get more complicated when we're grown-ups and in the business world?
For me, how is going back to basics?
We can't solve problems by using the same kind of thinking we used when we created them, and how, to me, is rethinking how we solve problems.
How is ultimately about culture, and culture is one of the most important levers for any company that wants to do business more sustainably.
To me, how is a unifier? It's basically people from all over the globe, all walks of life, coming together under a common purpose.
What does how mean to you, Mark?
I'm how-alicious, baby.
Sustainability isn't about just complying with the laws anymore, it's about actually doing the right thing.
Environmental sustainability, to me, embodies how. It's doing the right behavior because it's the right thing to do with respect to the environment is the most how thing we can do.
For me, at least, a lot of the work that we do in the environmental space is pegged to culture, mindset, and behavior change.
To me, how is about focus on long-term thinking that achieves significance, rather than the short-termism that really drives the next quarter's targets. And that's also really the heart of sustainability.
How means thinking about the long term, not just the short term. It means thinking about how we want to treat our natural resources and creating a future that we want to live in.
Environmental sustainability has always been about justice. It's been about making sure that the future generations have an equal opportunity to live and thrive.
It's about coming up with integrated solutions to deal with difficult problems like inequality and climate change.
We can't just help the planet, we can't just help the people, we gotta do both.
Some people say that green is just a trend, and sure, it's trendy, but this trend isn't going to reverse. I mean, we're not going to start taking down solar panels or eliminating efficiencies in manufacturing or start dumping toxics into rivers again. I mean, we've started down this road and there's no going back.